Hello everybody, this is Couple Gaming. Today I'm gonna show you how to do crafting in the new season of Fortnite. So it's pretty much unit bone meal or metal fragments. Bone meal, as you can see, you can get from any pretty much cadaver, actually animal bone. You can get it from anywhere. If you see a table with some bone on it, you'd collect it, and pretty much that's it. And with the metal, same, it's trailers and everything like that, like this one. So if you wanna craft the cloak, you literally just kill a chicken, a boar or a wolf, you get the meat, go into your crafting inventory, click on the meat, and then it shall show you to craft that specific cloak. So this cloak, it's pretty much used if you want to tame the wolves that will not like know your scent, pretty much, so you can go undercover and very close to them. It has a limited time and then it expires, but it will still be in your inventory after it expires. It's rechargeable. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching and don't forget to give it a like. Thank you.